a little Zen. And Alexa Urana has read Jill Urana.